Sting. Sting 1, being by and Bandits. Kind of two are bearing 02 or 210 from the ship for 80 miles, so might want to do a loop and let Z-Flights get in front of us.
Sting 4 copies.
AJ Lish, T-Bone, and I'll probably be recording this for our YouTube's channel for question there.
Sting 2 copies.
Just giving you a heads up.
Hey, what?
We'll probably be recording our flights for our YouTube channel.
Yep.
Alright, cool. You guys will have to actually...
Yeah, they're both right at roughly 311 for 95.
Sure, definitely.
This is the Sting 1. We're out.
I've tried to record stuff, but I can't get all the audio right just to show some of my friends.
Between us and IP.
I use OBS. T-Bone just started using OBS, and it works pretty well as long as you have your scene and your choices set up right.
I have to give it a try.
Dark Star, picture, single group, bra, 2008, two contacts, Mirage, 20,000, on hostile.
Copy.
Four 05, got three salute.
Don't forget your mids, Jalish.
I should have it set up already. Yeah, 2 and 5, right?
Yeah, I'm just seeing J-Dub, I'm not sure why.
Yeah, I'm showing two people in there.
Copy, I'll miss two.
Airborne.
I'm getting ready to take off.
All Sting planes, Sting 1, be advised, we're going to take about a 15-minute lead from IP to target over the rest of Sting planes to give our TALs some time to connect. So we'll give a time for you guys to push once we push from IP.
2-1 Darkstar update that single group maneuver.
Sting 3 copies.
3-4
copies. Yeah, Liz, you might want to double check your SRS channel. It may not have switched over when you changed servers.
I think that's what it was.
You want, you need the new channel?
A second.
Sting 2, establish overhead holding Angel 16.
Let me get an autopilot on real quick. Alright, now am I showing up?
I see
well,
you
looks
now.
Like it.
Copy that.
Nice.
Nice.
I think I had that one saved as like a favorite.
Alright, I'm at Angel 16. Alright, if you're tuning in, going out to do a little bit of CD and strike on an artillery site with the 332 AEW. Wingmen tonight are J-Dub and J-Loosh.
Lead when I launch, I got winged over into the water. Just running away, it wasn't ready.
Yeah, I made sure to turn left a little bit.
say you guys are at angles 15?
16.
Alright, I'm still climbing. I'm at 12 right now.
Reserve 1, flight of 3, departing overhead holding.
About 13 miles from you guys.
Darkstar, UZ-1,
requested updated picture.
UZ-1, Darkstar, still single group. Bra, 175-83, 25,000, two contacts, Mirage, tracking south. Additional group. Bra, 210-150, 25,000, four contacts, Mirage, 2,000, tracking south, east cap.
Copy.
Can I get range on the second bandit group again, please?
Additional group range 145.
Gonna stay tight in overhead holding and then couple to waypoint.
I'm trying to merge with you guys now.
So trap.
We're gonna approach waypoint 1 and start pressing in toward waypoint 2. Feel free to follow us at your discretion.
Copy that. We are currently in a 20-mile trail. What's your airspeed?
Get into the UFO lift.
Copy that.
Hey, firm, 3 shots left.
Copy that.
What was your guys' speed?
250.
Alright, I'm at 276, trying to catch up.
Copy that. Do you know how to cut the circle?
Yeah, I'm just gonna get there.
Gotcha. I see you. Rolling out for waypoint in 90 degrees. Rolling out now.
All Sting, Sting 1, we're blowing in. We're 320 knots and 20 miles of trail.
Full mill now.
Sting 4, copy. Show us 70 from steer point 1.
Sting 3, copies. Showing 80 steer point 1.
Flight form wedge. J-Lu should be on the right. Departing overhead holding for waypoint 1.
waypoint 2.
No, they're good. Plan to keep my harm until we absolutely need it, or until all J-Sals are gone. Thing 2 is 65 from waypoint 1.
Darkstar, we see 1 committing on, we see 1-1 and 1-2 are committing on pop-up group, we got 180 for roughly, what is that, 80 miles? 60 miles?
Darkstar, Bra, 185, 55. 2 contacts, Barrage, 27,000, hot hostile.
Leveling off Angels 26. Setting speed to Mach 0.79. Let's go ahead and fence in. One fenced in 9.6.
All Sting flights, Sting 1 is pushing waypoint 1, starting a 10 minute clock.
Sting 4.
Sting 3.
Sting 2. Setting Bingo to 3,000 pounds.
Darkstar, EZ-13, declare.
close there,
213, contact 170.
Yes, sorry about that.
Contact hostile mirage. Sting 11, threat, bra, 195, AT, two contacts, mirage 2000, currently engaged by Uzi 11. Sting 11.
115.
Sting 1, Sting 4, we're moving into support.
Copy that, jet ahead if you can.
Be advised, we got bandits in about 60 miles.
Copy.
Spike Mirage. Switch air to air.
Sting 11, threat, bra, 225-11, single contact Mirage, 200 feet. Sting 1.
We're not engaging, we're just observing.
Following threat, bra, 215-12, 48,000, single contact Mirage. Sting 11, Fox 3, Bandit, Angels 12 off my nose for 5 miles. Hostile, Mirage 2000.
In tight.
Flash 1, Mirage is down.
Yeah, they got him.
Bless your heart, thank you.
Sting 2, then Sting 4, I don't know, your zone is Sting 1-1. I'm proceeding 240 for 26, single contact, Mirage, flank right, 3000.
Sting 4, copy.
Darkstar, Uzi 13, OBW.
Uzi 13, threat, broad, 225, 40, 25,000, track, north, Mirage.
Copy.
Flight will be coming left in about 1 minute. Prepare to come left.
Copy.
Come left. now. Picture appears to be clean.
Dark Star contact vanished. New picture clean.
Sting 4 for Sting 1.
Sting 4.
Did you guys make out alright? Did we lose some people?
We lost.
Gappy, we're gonna spin it about 20 miles out from IP. You guys still plan on going in at all?
Sting 4, what altitude are you spinning?
We're gonna stake Angels 20. We're 20 miles out from steer point 2.
Copy that. We're 30 miles at Angels 26. We will orbit as well.
4 copies.
Switching back air to ground, we'll come left into orbit in about 1 minute.
I believe 1-1 is dead.
Say again, you said 1-1 is dead now?
Alright, drop the speed to 250.
Copy that. Who's speed then? Is that 2-1 or is that going to be 1-2?
I think it's whoever 1-2 is, if you guys are still on comms. You guys plan on pushing still, delivering the tolls?
This is 1-2, still has me.
Can't be.
Recon is on.
Starting left-hand orbit, now. 2141.
It's in traffic.
Just let me know when you're going to push, and we will push shortly after.
Gabby, you can show us pushing to Mach 0.59, 22 miles out from steer point 2.
Copy that. Target should be at waypoint 5. It's about 48 miles. We will do one orbit and then commence. Flight safe fuel state.
Sting 1, this is Uzi 1. We're just going to hold up pattern here. Hang out. Protect y'all.
37.3. Sting 3 pushing waypoint 2.
Passing 345, coming back around due south.
Stingwood's pushing to waypoint 3.
Say again, you broke up.
Just confirming, we're hitting the primary
Sting
target.
Sting 4 is going to take out the two
artillery slides, right?
Yeah, artillery is our primary target.
3.
Copy that, Sting 3 is actually Andrew's 30.
Alright, yeah, welcome speed back up Mach 0.79.
You guys are a little thick over the target area.
Copy that, we might drop down, or low fuel state, seems to have been loitering forever.
Copy that.
Alright, proceeding to IP.
What is your guys' speeding?
274 and climbing. Sting 2 is 11 miles from IP.
Sting 3, 17 miles IP.
Flight, prepare to come left for waypoint 3. Coming left, now.
3, 2.
Switching to target waypoint.
Waypoint 5, correct.
That is correct.
Sting 41 Magnum, SA6.
Sting 2 is getting ready to launch on artillery.
Sting 2, Sting 3. Which area are you targeting down there, artillery? The back row, front row?
We'll target the front row starting right to left.
Affirmative.
Dr. Sir, this is Uzi and committing on bandit group 090, 60 miles. Two ship.
Alright, I'm targeting far right.
Dark Star.
One pick away.
Fisher, Roth, 0-0,
hey, I picked one on, that column on the road. That was four,
two picks away.
Things uh-huh. Artillery, that's what you guys were referencing.
Sorry about that drift left. Sudden changing weight caught me off guard. Alright, I dropped on the three most right targets. Pick a couple more. I'm gonna double up on the three right.
Three in the big way, truck four in the middle.
Want me to go with the four on the left on the road?
When he took care of those, I think it would just double up on them. One shot, I'm going defensive.
Steam 3 pushing on target.
Bandits in tight, check SA. Magnum. Switching air to air. 2-1 is switching air to air.
Three,
Lead, I've got two more J-cells. You want to just keep them or get them off artillery?
Get them off.
Copy, coming around.
It appears that a lot of the artillery pieces moved after first contact.
Yeah, they scattered.
Three copies.
2-1's gonna run in with guns.
You might want to do shooter support. Briefing said there could be pads down there.
Yeah, copy.
Star, Uzi 1-4, picture.
3, Magnum search radar.
Uzi and all players, Dark Star, update picture clean.
10-4.
Stick 3-1, Pimple Time 2.
4-1, 2 picks away, 3.6.
Flight, what's your status?
Speed 3-1 inbound, 165.
3, all picks away, Dakota, munitions.
Uzi, is to Sting.
Send traffic.
Uzi is Bingo Fuel. What is your status?
Show Sting 4, we're just finishing up. We should be out in about 15 minutes.
Copy that, we'll hang around.
2, what's your status?
I am empty.
Say again.
I just launched the last 2 J's out of the head. I thought I launched them all, but I had 2 left.
Copy that. Sting 2 is Dakota.
Still going in guns.
4-1, take away.
Negative.
2.5.
We still got more weapons.
Stick 3-1, typical times 2. Artillery call.
All I'm just orbiting at the moment. We'll RTB in a second. What's your fuel state? Flight safe fuel state.
5.7.
5.2.
Copy that.
Bandit 60 miles out.
Still RTB. Copy.
Sting 4 Winchester, RTB.
Sting 3 is Winchester and Bingo, RTB.
Darkstar, Sting 1-3.
Go for Darkstar.
Darkstar, Sting 1-3 has a lock on Bandit, 40 miles out, angle's 30. Can you declare?
Give Broth. Alright, give Bullseye that Bandit.
Bro, 176, you mind?
176, 35, 30,000. Single contact, AWACS. Hostile.
Alright, fellas, I'm rolling towards egress. Sting 2, leaving the AO for egress.
Copy.
Three is breaking off, it's an AWACS.
Copy that.
Sting 3, leaving the AO. Checking out.
Dark Star.
Alright, rolling towards egress, Mach 0.72.
Busy 1 is RTB.
Is waypoint 7.
Copy.
feel like we did some pretty good damage on those arty lines.
Yeah, I did too. I was a little worried. I thought everybody got their pigs off about the same time, and mine were the first ones to hit, and I was like, oh no.
Darkstar, is you 1-4?
Go for Darkstar.
Weezy 1-4, Weezy 1-1 is heading back. We still got good fuel to stay in AO for about another 20-30 minutes. We'll stay here until the morning start heading out. Weezy 1-4.
Darkstar 8, or Mason Cap.
Hey, Farm, Weezy 1-4.
Yeah, Lenny stood in that back line on the road, but y'all freaked out and started scattering.
Be advised, I believe that all Sting flights are RTB. Alright, heading for waypoint 8.
Shot up to Darkstar, he was on top of it tonight.
Oh yeah. Fly that heavy, I'm 14 miles off your right at Angels 28.
What was PRC again? I missed it. There was talking over.
266.
I got a little click on you there.
Flight coupling to the boat now. Flight safe, you'll stay. I'm 65 from the boat.
Second line.
Second line to everybody.
One safe speed.
Still Mach 0.72. Yeah, all flights, check your tack ends.
Marshall 416, Sparky Moms 4220, Asian Holes 18, we'll stay in 315.
Coming left 2041, tech in is not accurate.
I'm just following you guys, I'm catching up.
975 X-ray, correct?
Yeah, it is, but it's not where the ship is.
470. See you at 10.
Update state switched out.
So we're gonna do this out of course line.
State 334.
You still got a BRC when you call in.
Yeah, but you won't be able to tie it to anything. Because according to Tekken, the boat's 20 miles to the right of where it actually is.
That's traffic.
Actually, it just fixed itself.
405 holding hands with 202 overhead Angel 6 and holding.
Yeah, Tekken is accurate now.
401 going for Angel 2, 20 miles out.
I'm still not getting signals at all.
Holding hands with 203. Low state 3.3. Marshall, 402. Marking mops 223 or 40. Angels 28. State 3.3.
I had to cycle it a couple of times.
Marshall, 402. Marking mops 223 or 35. Angels 28. State 3.3.
Spin 2 flight is descending Angels 3.
Scattered clouds at above 10,000. Altimeter is 293.
Where's your aircraft?
Recovery expected BRC 266. Report senior 10.
Alright, fly to check hooks.
One good hook.
Copy. Form echelon right.
Shit, I'm showing you guys like
two,
right ahead of me, really right next to me.
Do we have anybody commencing at this point in time?
Things being goofy.
401 flight's 12 miles out for Angel 2 if you guys want to go ahead and squeeze in.
Copy that, 470, Sting 4, or Sting 3 is going to start commencing at Alpha.
Guys, I do think we have two emergency fuel flights coming in.
What's the carrier channel?
Copy that, yeah. I'm saying 2.9 right now myself. So we'll start pushing at next event.
Copy that. Emergency fuel tank, I'm coming in for CV on 75 and straight in.
Copy that. We're over to 71.
Do you need to declare emergency and roll in?
Bingo.
3's at 1.7.
Yeah, declare emergency and roll in.
402. See you at 10.
Update state, switch down.
Altitude.
402, state 3.1.
401 established, over at holding in 2.
Established, Angels 3.
Sting 2-3 is low fuel stay, 1.6. It's going to go ahead and commence.
Copy that for the 1.3 fuel stay. Go ahead and commence. 2. 3 is spinning.
T-Bone, dumb question. Is our carrier the closest to the approach away?
I believe it's the closest to cord attack in. I can't really tell.
Copy, I'm going for it.
71 overhead. Spin 3 is maintaining Angels 2 for emergency inbound.
Be advised, we're about 1 mile trail, same altitude.
Thank you, copy.
405 commencing.
I didn't mean to jump in front of y'all. Y'all good?
Yeah, you're good, man. You're low fuel state. Get down.
401 flight, we're going to extend about a mile past the ship if you guys want to break over to those.
470, that's in, Charlie.
Marshall, 416, fuel state 2.8.
Two commencing.
470 initial.
416 moving in.
405, Hornet call, 110.
470, armor break.
That was a three-wire.
Nice.
Is anybody commencing or remain clear to commence?
407 to beam.
Crane check.
402 is commencing now.
Roger, I'm in position 4.
I'm already about 3 miles behind the boat.
Hornet call 2.1 402
initial. .402 in the rig.
Battle's contact.
.402 to beam.
416. Roger, ball. You're on glide slope. Come. On glide slope. T-mode spitted. Didn't see that coming.
402 spinning.
Roger ball, on glide slow. On plane.
402, Dean. .402 Hornet ball 1.4.
Roger ball on speed on glide slow. Calm left the lineup.
Wave off.
On glide slow. Calm left the lineup. Copy wave off. You gonna come around again? Paper.
You are so close to my staff returning.
7, paddles contact.
All right, T-Bone 403 signing out.